How's it going, Crusaders? Welcome back to another episode of The Last of Us Part 2. Finally, I got myself a game capture card, so I am completely ready to go. It's been a minute since I played because, you know, I did live streams on all the other extra stuff, and it was not going well with Wi-Fi. But finally, I got a game capture card. This is going to be set. Let's go.
Where to now?
Alright, we happy.
I don't know.
What do you mean?
This is the right building, but I've never been to this part of it. The bridge drops us off at the back of the building. This is new to me.
Mm-hmm. Okay, well, let's see if we can find our own way down.
Alright.
My ears are ringing.
If that's the worst of it, we got off lucky.
Maybe it wasn't luck.
Maybe it was.
Some wolves believe in God. I hear them pray.
Alright, I'm just getting close to the controls while playing.
Well, I don't. If I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die for me.
Then what are you doing here? Why did you come back for us?
Guilt.
Of what? You don't owe us anything.
I just needed to lighten the load a bit.
Yeah, after, killing Joel. Alright, there's a safe. So that means... Hello? That means there's a piece of paper somewhere. Shoot.
Here's our way down.
No.
If we get to the street, we'll be right by the hospital.
Okay. I was about to say, I want to look around for that safe. For that safe combo. Real quick. It's gotta be double careful. There's the pool. Okay. Hotel Black Ray. But where would we know where the safe combination is? Oh, maybe it's this. 12-18-79. Could be that.
Worked.
It was a lucky guess. Now we can go. Let's go. Well, hello.
Just a body.
One of yours?
No. Check out the clothes. Here. Looks dark down there.
Oh, I see how this works.
Seb's... Okay, I'm gonna just read it. Seb, Victor,
had orders to clear out this building.
An iron bit. The nest was bigger than we anticipated. Tried to blow them up, but the detonators were faulty. That sucks. Figures that fucking Fedra incompetence is what's going to kill me. That sucks, yeah.
Lev, are there infected in this building?
We always take elevators down to the bottom, so I don't know.
Why didn't we take the elevator then? He's been dead for a while, but he's been dragged. And the investigation begins. Oh no.
Careful.
Ooh, I thought I jumped. Cried. Thank you. Alright, now let's go.
Spores. Masks on.
I don't have one.
Do you guys not believe in gas masks?
We were on the run.
Let me see what I can find. Stay here. Back up.
The amount of work I gotta go for you, boy.
If you die, I'll be stuck here.
Oh, well.
Better start praying I make it.
Sounds like it's your fault.
Okay, gas mask. Gas mask. Holy shit. This building's fucked.
See, during the COVID times, this is why you wear a mask.
Shit. Just stay up there, okay?
Wish that boy was here. Man, I wish that boy was here. I'm scared. I am really scared right now. Could you have found another way? I'm gonna need one of those just in case.
I'm out of my mind.
Oh, yes. Thank God.
Finally. Yourself, don't ruin the mask. Dick.
So close. Hey, bud. No, I need the peace pity. Close range, boys. so paranoid. I don't think anybody would survive if this was a real, infection. Give me that bottle. Oh, I already got one. That this works.
Yes. Looks good. Alright, back to lab.
I knew it.
Oh, fuck.
I knew it. No, I don't play. Right now. Got one bullet shell. I mean, so where the hell am I getting out of? Over here.
Fuck. I have. Oh. Got your present.
You're so lucky, kid.
Here. We're taking too long.
Can't move any faster. We won't do your sister any good if we're both dead. There. We got this.
Looking good.
Did you see a way down?
No.
All right, now we're together.
Abby, what about that?
Huh.
Is that a fire hose? Liv, come get this down.
Coming.
Shotgun shells. Where did I see that at?
I'm gonna head down.
Be careful.
You coming with?
Come on. You got this.
God. Thanks, Lev.
Now what? Follow me. The current, be calm.
Take that. You sneaky one. Look at you. So pretty. So sane.
Oh my shit.
I aimed at the wrong head. But I saw it.
Until it fucking wasn't. I hate demons. Tell me about it.
I aimed at the wrong head, but I knew there was something in that wall. Oh no, I need the peace pity. Jump.
How many more floors down do you think we have to go? I don't know. It's a big building. Yeah.
No shit. Flying in here. Okay, there's a beam. And there's a brick. It is.
So glad we took this shortcut.
Even though we're stuck with all these demons?
It was a
That's a joke.
Yeah, I was about to say it was a sarcastic. It was too good to be true. Only have 2 shotgun shells left.
Yeah. Thank you.
It is the beauty. It is a beauty. Oh! I gotta start paying attention. Beauty. I'm telling you, people will not find these if you have them just hidden. Not many people are just going to want to explore. That's how they sound.
Hear anything else? No. You? No. Good. Let's keep going.
Oh no, I hear something big. It just hasn't shown up yet. No, I see it. Okay. This. That's a shambler. Hey, kitty, kitty. Kitty, kitty. Alright, you know, it's respectable. You don't want to show yourself. Oh, shit. Great time to test the flamethrower. Too many things to swap through. Damn, we got more weapons than Ellie. Thank you. All I gotta say, Lev, is you don't gotta help, but it's nice to have you as comfort. I would hate to do this alone. Here we go. Plates. Trying to balance. Keep the balance. Look with me, Lev. Find stuff. Be like Ellie. Be like what Ellie was to Joel, please. Ellie was useful. She gave me things. You give me nothing. A comfort, and I need more. What is that? Oh, that's the window. How do we go down? All right.
Is it true that Isaac took down the old guard?
Fedra, yeah.
I hear he tortures people.
Let's not talk about this now.
Okay.
Yeah, he does more than that.
Have you ever tortured people?
Lev, let's focus on getting out of here.
Yeah, you have, Abby. You want to talk about it? Over here now. It's me and you time.
Okay, progress. Love, you doing all right?
Yeah. Are you?
I'm being honest. Not my best day.
Let's jump out this window. Let's just skip through everything else. Oh, C'est la vie. Wrong idea. Move out of the way. Thank you. No, move. Shoot that. Oh my god! You could. This is what I need you for. You so bad. let's think about this. That's the bloater. He's just chilling there. That's who I shot. I missed his head. I thought that was a shambler. Shivs. Being very patient. He'll come around. See? Look at him. He's coming. Be very, very at McHusky. So majestic and beautiful. Come on, McHusky. Tell him what time it is. Let's go, boy. Thinking. Slip through. Slip, please. Drew Brees. Whatever. I don't know. I don't even know what I just said. Go down. Go down.
We did it. We killed that 15 inch.
Shut up.
Yeah,
ain't no
did.
We.
Come on.
We and do not me me. All right, now let's pick around and see what they left. After all that hard work, don't be spreading your legs. Close them. How the bloater sound. Oh, thank you. Appreciate it. Yeah, we got all of them. Walk past you? Golly. All right, let's leave.
This building. Agreed.
Wise words. No. Save it.
You can take your mask off.
Thank you.
No problem, kid.
The hospital. It's right there.
We did it.
We sure did.
You see that elevator right there?
Yeah.
That's the path we would have taken. No infected.
Cool, Lev.
Let's not tell the others about what happened. I don't want Yara to worry.
You're a good brother. Can I ask you a question?
Okay.
Do you regret shaving your head?
We're not supposed to have regrets.
Lev.
I wish I had just ran away. And Yara wouldn't be caught in all of this. She'd be back home, taking care of our mom.
Does your mom need taking care of?
She's our mom. It's our duty.
You go.
But wait, why?
Because they want to kill you. With me, they're just worried about a backgammon rematch.
What's backgammon?
I'm gonna go in the front door, grab the stuff, come right back. You're staying here, yeah?
Yeah.
Professor?
I'm a wolf! Don't shoot! It's me! It's Abby!
Abby? It's Abby, shit! Is she alone? Open the gate!
Hey, guys.
Jesus, you swim here?
The boat got fucked. I need to grab some medical supplies. I'm doing a thing for Isaac.
We're moving all these assets to Isaac. What does he need?
I can't talk about it. It's something away from the fog.
Well, everything's getting moved out and packed up. Take a look, see if anyone's got what you need.
Hey, is Nora around? Yesterday she said she was shipping out here.
Just left the last transport, but she'll be back.
Okay, thanks.
How are they still getting new recruits?
Maybe they're brainwashing all the trespassers that enter the city.
Yeah. Burning bodies.
Shot Danny?
He's lucky Scars will find him first.
Fucking traitor.
Hi, guys.
Oh,
Abby. Did you hear about Danny? I heard rumors. Hope you're not spreading them.
No, we're not.
Good. Keep it that way. Oh, hey, Bear. They got you all the way out here? There's a good boy.
Hey there, Abby.
Hey.
The only victims here are dogs.
Last boat is now away. CETA on the next one. Over.
You still clearing this place?
Yep. One floor at a time.
Still got supplies in there?
Oh, for sure. Lots of floors we still need to hit.
Ugh. Well, good luck.
Abby.
Huh?
They got you out here, too?
Yeah, what a haul.
I need some medical supplies. Can you put me where I'm supposed
Abby, just checked in with Isaac. He wants you back at the farm.
Let me talk to Isaac.
Talk to him in person. You're going back with the next shipment. Sorry.
What are you doing?
She's been AWOL since yesterday. Give me your hands.
You're gonna dislocate your shoulder.
Nora.
Well, I never thought I'd see you on Isaac's bad side. You find one at the aquarium? I talked to Manny.
I need some medical supplies.
Why? What happened to him?
Compartment syndrome. Bashed forearm.
You're not treating him, are you?
Mel. We don't have a lot of time.
Jesus. Most of these supplies have been packed and shipped already.
What?
We haven't cleared out the lower floors yet.
Would they have what I need?
Yeah, probably, but it's rough down there.
You won't come?
I'll be fine.
You get caught. I had nothing to do with this.
Of course.
All right, come on. Compartment syndrome. Fuck.
Yeah.
Boy's lucky he's dating a doctor. All doing okay?
Fine.
She was so fucked up after Isaac talked to her.
Isaac talked to her?
After he found out you left base, Isaac interrogated all of us. He was rough on her.
Did anyone talk?
No.
Nora!
Where are you two going?
To grab Abby. The boat's ready to head out.
Well, I still got boxes on the third floor. Can you two bring them first?
Boat's pretty full.
Come on, I don't want to be here all day.
Fine.
Thanks. They're gone. And you're okay?
Always.
Well, Manny's been worried sick about you.
You know I'm here?
Your buddy will soon. So what's... Oh, hold up. All clear.
Way opening the door like that.
Anyway, what's Owen's plan once Mel gets that arm off?
He's been talking about Santa Barbara.
He knows that's all bullshit, right? God, I feel so bad for Mel.
Yeah. Me too.
All right. These floors have the ICU, the trauma center, and a few surgical suites.
Sounds perfect.
There's a reason we haven't touched this area yet. It was ground zero for the whole city. Where they brought the first infected before anyone knew better.
Ooh, wee.
It's gonna be overgrown to shit.
Awesome.
Worst case, look for ambulances. They're contained and I've gotten lucky before.
Good idea.
Survival be long.
May my death be swift.
No.
See you back at base. Soon, I hope.
Yeah.
No, because I'm doing this alone. Jesus. I don't have that much. I could use that on, what's her face? We're kids. Yeah, we'll take that. Chills. Nice.
Okay. Surgery, trauma, ICU. Let's do this. This doesn't look so bad.
Not anymore. I see those down there. Well, now I gotta go down. Yeesh.
ER. Trauma center's gonna be in there.
I can wait. I'm the last of my squad. Everyone else that came down here with me is dead. We secured most of the floors, but some were out of reach due to overwhelming force of the infected patients. We didn't participate this kind of resistance. I thought they were sick and weak. I didn't think I'd see them rip my men apart. I have several bites on my arm and leg. I heard something.
You fought the good fight.
I heard something. I don't like it. I'll take these. Two shotgun shells. It'll be worth every. It'll be worth everything having those. Are they really going back there today? Every time a squad turns, we lost the lab, it's time to call it. I mean, they're seeing or hearing what's going on down there. We've lost. Our friends might still be down there. Sucks.
I'm glad I wasn't around during the outbreak.
I don't think anybody would want to be. For that matter, I'll take that. I'll take that. Okay. Here we go. That's what we need to start seeing. there, sonny.
What the fuck? Okay, this is a lot.
Say. Don't be pulling that on me. I don't like how their eyes be glowing. I can't tell.
Come on, give me something. Nada. There has to be something around here. Surgery. Great.
I'll craft the ship. I need more water bottles, please. Boy, don't scare me like that. I thought there was something else.
I hear you.
I do too. You're gonna be wanting to pop out.
What is that?
Hell. Fuck that.
Mm-hmm. electricity. Gotta be a generator around here somewhere.
Look at all these power cables. Now that's one. Stay quiet, please. Just stay quiet. Yeah, I can't keep doing this. I know I'm just supposed to run the test and log the data, but I can't handle this much pain. I already know what's coming up next. Couldn't escape it on the internet.
Where do these cables go?
Follow the leader. Oh.
Use Lev in here. Or Manny.
Can I just have any of them?
Manny would be great.
I'd like to have just any of them, please. Oh, give me some parts.
Here goes.
No, I'll wait. I want to get myself mentally prepared. Ah, there we go. That's what I'm talking about. See? There we go. Gotta get myself ready. Light. But at the same time, I'll save it. I don't need any of it right now. Not for what's coming next. Just gonna let them roam free, isn't it?
Yes.
Let there be light. each year. Word? How?
That should make things easier. And where the fuck are these medical supplies?
Yeah, switch that thing back. Knew it.
Stop doing that.
I'm gonna need the piece of pity. No. I'm gonna use this. I'm gonna need that piece of pity soon. Oh, yes. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I know where I need to go. I'm just trying to avoid it. Oh yeah, I did pick this place clean. Oh my god. Can I just live here and just call it a day? Just end the game? That power was on when I did that.
Come on, give me something. Not a Please, let there be an ambulance in the garage.
Yeah. That's exactly. I'm just not looking forward to this. I'm not. I know what's next. Everybody can be like, oh, you little bitch. I don't care. Nope. I don't care. Yeah, gasp all you want. I want to make sure I got enough stuff. Ooh. That looks a little nitty-gritty. Can I get in here? Looks like I can. Yes. I don't need the silencer anymore. Ooh. I can make that. Huh? Yeah, I'ma need that. To whom it may concern, you cannot treat us like this. I understand that many people are sick, but getting shoved in here and separated from my wife is unacceptable. I have been sitting here for over 3 hours without an update. A doctor put some ointment on my bite mark and then vanished. This thing hurts and seems to be getting worse. Please deliver this note to your supervisor immediately. Supervisor dead. Up starving. I can't keep anything down. Not even water. My head is pounding and screaming. Outside doesn't help. Why'd you lock me in here? Someone needs to come. I want to see Sasha. I want my wife. Sasha, help. I can't keep my thoughts barely. Write this. Can't sleep. Too hungry. Get me out. Hungry. Eyes hurt. Sasha.
What the fuck did I walk into?
Ground zero? For Seattle? Imagine ground zero for the whole thing. That would be crazy. Alright. There's no walking out of this. Shotgun first, then flamethrower, and then the bombs.
The fuck did this?
Whatever you just let out.
Oh, don't panic. Get the shit and get out of here.
Oh no, panic, by all means, because I would too. Two shotgun shells won't do anything to save me. Flat Humvee tire. Say a quick prayer. I will do anything to keep my life straight. Right here. Let's get it over with.
Yes. Oh, thank God. Let's get ready to celebrate.
King, let's go. I already know you. Come on. Get out of the store. Ooh. Get in. Yep, come on. Come on. Ooh, that thing is right there. Run, slip through. Come on. Nope, get off me. Get off me, Brody. I know where to go. Get off me, Brody. Hack and slash. Let's go, boy. One and done. Let's go. Try again. Oh, no. Not a way to start. This will be the way to start. Come on. Me too. Oh, no. Get out of my face. Let's go. I don't care for you. Burn, bitch. Are you dead now? You're not dead. You're not dead.
You like that?
You're not dead. How fast can I? Boy, get out of here! In circles. Oh, nope, nope, bad idea, bad idea. At that point, he just said, whatever, I'll take those shotgun hits. That's what all he said. I respect that. I'll come for you. It's the big boy I was, terrified of. Big boy dead now. Big boy dead. Look at you. Nasty. You even got no clothes on. What do you think this is? Perseverance. Also dying a lot.
No. God.
I know where it is. I'm just looking for stuff.
Come on.
This is an unpleasant. Gotcha. I was waiting for you. Let's go, boy. Games. That's my job. Oh! All right. Let's see, you need another bullet in you. Let's get out of this godforsaken place.
Okay. No one is ever gonna believe that shit.
Anything for a quarter with Hawaii. Serenity now.
Piara's doing okay.
Serenity now.
Looking for you. What did you do?
Nothing. I told you to stay put.
I couldn't. Your friends are all over the place. Did you get the stuff?
Yeah. Now we just need to get the hell out of here.
Yeah.
Hey. Follow me.
If Ellie was the one that went against the Rat King, I don't think I would have made it. The bow and arrow ain't gonna work.
You want to pet her? It's okay. Yeah, see?
Well done. You can go see her now if you want.
Is she gonna be okay?
Yeah, actually.
They're just kids.
I know.
What happened to us?
Maybe we stopped looking for the light.
Maybe. I'm gonna go check on the girl.
Okay.
Or what? We're back at St. Peter's Hospital?
Bowen? Just me. What are you still doing up?
I was changing Yara's bandages.
Can't believe she's on her feet already.
Yeah, well, scars are tough.
What are they fighting about?
Fuck you, Yara.
Love doesn't want to leave Seattle. Owen invited them to come to Santa Barbara.
That is very Owen. I figured you'd have talked him out of going by now.
Actually, I'm going with them. But not if you come.
What?
He may fall for your little act with these kids. But I don't.
There's nothing to fall for.
Isaac's top scar killer suddenly had a change of heart. Nothing to do with Owen. Right?
I haven't always done the right thing.
You're a piece of shit, Abby.
Straight up.
You always have been. I'm done with you. You want to do right by these kids? Get out of their lives before you screw them over, too.
She's a very muscular woman.
Abby?
Nice shirt.
Are you okay?
How's your arm?
Better than it was this morning.
Lev coming around?
He will. Do you mind helping me look for him? He's pretty worked up.
Sure.
He ran off this way.
All right. I'm gonna stop it there, because... Oh my god. How many times am I gonna die by the Rat King to learn, even though I've known about him and everything? I'm really interested in seeing when they do part 3. Like, I don't know. Sometime in the lore, I want to know the first infected. The first person to get infected. That would be cool. But that's enough for this video. Stay tuned.